Cute man, you already know what it is, and if you don't pause the video right now, smack out your mom and come to the video and smash that like button, man. Back with another video, back with another poopable banger, man. But this time we got a tool. Hooker with a penis. I don't know. This took a while to turn. Let's get it. Best drummer in the world. Hold on, we're not about to go past this. He said he met a boy with nipple rings wearing Vans 501s, and he claimed with tattoos, and he claimed he was OGT. I don't know what that means. OG tool fan, because he said back from 1992. When they first EP, and he thought that tour was just going to sell out and sell their soul and suck it up to the man, lay down and just suck up the man. Nah, man, I don't know. From what I've been hearing lately, I don't think they would do it. And if they did, if they were going to sell their soul, they would do it like in a way where they're making fun of it.
All you know about me is what a soldier. Don't fuck us.
Hold on. Tour may not. Danny, all the guys, man. I know you ain't just said you sold out a long time ago. This is the part where I was saying I hope he was saying it as a joke. Like, you think you a real fan. You think you're an OG fan? I think OGT mean OG Tool. OG Tool fan, yeah. So OGT mean OG Tool. OG Tool fan from back in the day, 1992. And he just automatically probably was a fan that they seen. And he was just looking at him like, you're a fan of our old shit. And you think that we're selling out. You must not be a real OGT fan if you think that way. See, I'm not. Hey, man, he said he had on a Beastie Boys shirt, nipple ring, tattoos. So I guess he's a hooker with a penis, I guess. I don't know. Brought it. Why would you say that if you brought one? Kaya. Banger, man. That's a 10 out of 10. Right there, which is basically, I guess the dude inspired him to make this song. One of the old OG fans from back in the day. Seeing him, he looked at him and probably just looked at him as like, dude, you're lost. If you think we sold out, we're going to make you believe that you think we sold out because you only going to believe what I sell you. But know me as a professional person. What the fuck is a professional person? Oh, you don't know me personally to just judge me and just think, oh, you sold out. Nigga, how the fuck you gonna just say I sold out? How you don't know it's hard work? You know what? Just believe that then. You don't know me, nigga. I could have sold out a long time ago. You don't know that. So listen, man, if you guys enjoyed this, drop a like, comment, and subscribe. This one right here wasn't as deep as the other ones, but I kept seeing this. I thought it was a joke at first, so I decided to check this out. Hooker with a penis. Next Thursday, or this Thursday coming up, I might drop another tool video, so be on the lookout for that, man. Drop a like, comment, and subscribe, man. If you want more tool on the channel, drop in the comments what songs you guys want me to check out, and whatever one got the most that I see, I'm gonna do that for Thursday. You already know what it is, man. I love y'all, and